Dear Daddy, as a little girl, dreaming of my wedding day, it always included you, wiping your tears as I would come to show you my dress, you holding me and exclaiming how much you love me, and amazed at the thought that I could be old enough to be getting married. Laughing together at how you used to tease me that you would not let any boy take me away till I was at least 35. And praying with you and Mom, standing at the back of the church, waiting behind the doors with me at this very moment. I would be gripping tightly to your arm, saying, Daddy, are you ready? And hearing the bridal march beginning to play, doors opening, we would walk down that aisle together, towards my soon-to-be husband. But now, this special day is finally here, and you cannot be here to share in my joy and walk your little girl down the aisle. Words cannot describe how much I miss you. Daddy, in my heart, I feel like you will be watching me from the windows of heaven. And Daddy, the one stepping up to take your place today, to walk me down the aisle, is your own little boy Luke. I can't help but smile while thinking of all the happy times we shared as a family. I am so thankful that God chose me to be your daughter, even though it was for only 12 years of my life. Daddy, remember that little boy named Philip Collinsworth? Well, I want to tell you that this little boy has grown into one handsome man whom I have fallen head over heels for. It has been a little over 3 years since Philip asked me to be his girlfriend, and all throughout our dating years, he has treated me like such a lady. In fact, he said he wanted to treat me the way you would have wanted him to treat me. I love him so much, Daddy. He is going to be such a wonderful husband. I know he would be proud. Philip and I are so excited about this day, becoming husband and wife. We can't wait to start our lives and love and serve Jesus together. We both believe that God has something special planned for our lives and are anxious to see what the future holds. Daddy, I wanted to take this moment, a memory moment, on this special day, to say that I cherish those wonderful memories. You are missed and are forever loved. I will always be your little girl. I love you, Daddy. And now, this is the moment. My dreams are becoming reality. It's now time for me to walk down the aisle.